Madison police are investigating a violent carjacking that happened just after midnight on the city's far west side. Officers were back in the area of Sabretooth Trail today where the attack happened. Police say the victim had just gotten home when two suspects pulled out guns. One of them hit the victim in the back of the head. The suspects got away with the victim's car. Police located the car on the Beltline, but they ultimately got away.